Matt Piedmont did an amazing job of not only working, obviously, in a movie in a foreign language, and keep in mind, very few people outside of the actors spoke Spanish. But Matt was able to, you know, get all the actors on the same page, as well as gave the movie such an incredible visual style.
I mean, it's not an easy thing to direct in a different language. In 4 weeks or 5 weeks of shooting, it's crazy.
What they're doing is incredible. They're just, you know, taking
in. You're doing so incredibly great in this. So great. Yeah. I love what you're doing. Yeah. Really, really, really believable.
The movie is the story of a rancher's son, played by myself, Armando Alvarez. That's my name of my character. I'm the son who decided to stay and help with the family business. My brother, played by Diego Luna, is the younger brother who went off to seek fame and fortune in America. And the story is basically his return to our ranch. We've fallen on hard times, and he comes back to hopefully resurrect our ranch to its previous glory days. And it turns out he's changed, and he runs with a different, more dangerous crowd.
Entonces es verdad.
¿Qué, hermano?
¿Estás en el negocio de las drogas?
Hombre, tengo mis negocios en México, Armando. ¿Qué más te da a ti?
Raúl, tú has traído la desgracia a nuestra familia.
No, Armando, no. Yo vine aquí a salvar a nuestra familia. Es distinto.
Estás llevando a esta familia al infierno.
Genesis is, I think, literally was the first actress who read for the part. And we kind of couldn't get her out of our mind for the rest of the auditions. She was that good and real, and she has a background in soap operas, so she knew kind of this genre a little bit, but yet is an excellent actress on top of it.
It's my moment. I was born to be a diva. Get this shit out of my face. Get it out of my face.
She plays Sonia, who's Raul's fiance, love interest, who maybe she doesn't have her heart in it. It's an intriguing relationship. Armando senses that something's not quite right. Armando may be not the smartest guy, but he's got great intuition.
El corazón de Armando es como chocolate caliente.
Corazón grande, a big heart. Because he literally has an oversized heart.
He's gentle, yeah.
I mean, I'm kind of known for my lovemaking scenes. That's a given. But one of the most classic lovemaking scenes in all of cinematic history is in this movie. In a lot of the movies I've done, I don't get to do a lot of sex scenes, partly because actresses just flat out refuse. But also because the type of movies I do really don't go in that area. So this was a very intricate sex scene that we did, which is pretty crazy, pretty, it was very unusual to film. I've never had my actual butt cheeks grabbed before by a person outside of my wife and my high school volleyball coach. So that was kind of weird.
No comment.
Get out.
The only English-speaking role is Nick Offerman, who plays the DEA agent. And Nick probably worked on the hottest day of the year, 120 degrees. But you couldn't tell. Not only was it hot outside, but luckily, his performance sizzled as well.
Do you speak American?
Huh?
Do you speak American?
No, señor. No habla americano.
Shit. Armando, necesito tu ayuda.
Por supuesto.
Ya nosotros sabemos que tu hermano es un narcotraficante. También sabemos que está aquí para tomar control de todo el territorio de la Onza.
Yo no pienso que lo puedo ayudar, señor.
Parker. Me llamo Ace Parker.